batters are lined up, official ready to drop the puck. The Kraken have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. Good hit on the play. Puck picked up by Byron.
Into the offensive end, right up the middle.
And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Binnington's got the puck, and he's going to hang on. We're still in the early stages of this period. We're still scoreless. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Seattle's moving it along the wing.
Strong defensive effort.
Knocks the puck loose. Scooped up along the wall by Kopitar.
Shot! And that goes off a player in front.
Pinned up along the boards.
Great defensive effort with the stick.
Oh, and he misses on a grade A-plus scoring chance there.
Well, he's right exactly where he wants to be. He's got the puck on his stick, just unable to put it in the mesh.
The Kings will play it from the defensive zone.
Working the puck deep inside their own end. Here they come inside the neutral zone.
Moves it quickly over to Garland. Well saved made by Binnington.
Garland's back in the lineup after nursing his injury, and sometimes it can be frustrating and you can feel a little slow to start, but he creates some offense right off the hop.
Los Angeles wins possession right off the draw. Taken along the wall by Coyle. Here's a short pass to Drouin. That's some smart heads-up defensive play by Anderson. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Pedersen.
We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
The Kings have been handed a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
As we know, is ranked toward the bottom of the league. But that's not for us to remind them of. That's the coach's job. They've got a huge opportunity here. We know they've been working hard. Let's see if they can put that work to the test.
Los Angeles has the puck. Seattle's got possession here in the offensive zone.
And that's turned aside.
Here he puts it off the post.
Oh, great chance there, James, and an opportunity to get the go-ahead goal. Pipe gets in the way, and it says, not today.
Quick feed to control. Seattle's got the puck in the defensive end. Tanev's got it along the wing. Puts it on net for the point. Denies him. He got all of it.
Puck is frozen, and we'll get a faceoff.
Kupari's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. The Kings win the defensive zone faceoff.
Through the open ice, they're picking up steam.
Picked up along the wall by Appleton. Puck exits the zone. Makes a move in front. Easily kicked away by the goalie. Eller's got a hold of the puck. Moves it to Spence.
Is a game of inches, and you know these athletes take so many shots on net in practice, and in this one just over-rotate, under-rotate, but nonetheless misses the net.
Scores! On the man advantage, they put one home!
And this is exactly why you spend so much time in practice working on specialty teams, James. You can see that good movement to open up lanes, just disrupt the box there, and they're able to cash it in. Well, this is a great goal. A goal scorer's goal, actually, James. The quick-release shot, you're keeping your feet moving to be able to shoot it in stride. You got to know exactly where you are on the ice as well. So some key awareness to be able to get that goal.
And off the faceoff, they take possession.
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away.
And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Tries to get it over to Kempe.
Attack along the boards.
Too much congestion blocks the shot.
Binnington's got the puck and will hang on for the whistle.
Well, he hasn't been busy, James, but he makes a key save right there. Really important that he keeps his head and focus in the game.
Seattle still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Back to the point it goes. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Here they come through center and into the offensive end. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
Well, the official is right there to make the call, and no question about it, it's tripping. Anytime you take someone's feet out from under them, you're going to head to the box for two. Well, with earlier success on the power play, I think they'll operate in the same fashion, James, in that 1-3-1 setup where they look to work through the flanks because you know they've got some lethal shooters on this team.
And they win the offensive zone faceoff. Now let's see if they can capitalize. Here's a great use of the stick right there to poke it away. He scores!
Two goals in right around a minute 40.
Anybody who just got up for a quick snack is probably looking at the scoreboard going, what happened?
Well, don't blink. The game can change in an instant.
Absolutely. More than half the period left to play. Seattle's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. McCann's quick stick lands on the puck here at center. Los Angeles gets the puck near the boards. Quick pass to Garland. Cutting to the slot. Sends it over to McCann. Here's a short pass to Sheary. Los Angeles has it near the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Garland. Turns away! And that was stopped. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Los Angeles takes possession off the faceoff. And that's taken away. Just gets enough to keep it out. The Kraken have gained possession off the wall. Puck skips into the bench and we'll get a reset. Center, they take control of the puck. Coyle's got it against the boards. Gets the puck over to Spence. And he slides it quickly to Deneau. Sends it in front. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Binnington's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. Quick on the draw. Moves it quickly over to Anderson. Let's it fly. Oh, much respect as he blocks that one. Quick feed to Coyle. Hugs the boards through the neutral zone. Grabbed along the boards by Drouin. What a steal in his own end.
The Kings have been playing great defensively. Their sticks are in the right position, but they need to make good on them. This game is awfully close.
We got a stoppage as the puck sails over the glass. Well past the midway mark of this period, Seattle's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Goodrow's won the draw. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes a shot. Gets a pad on it. What a stop by Husso. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Moves the puck down low, and it's a quick pass to Clark. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Binnington. And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Los Angeles wins the draw. And a shot! There's the whistle. That pane of glass was busted after that heavy shot and probably terrified those fans right behind it.
Yeah, everyone was flinching, just thinking that puck was going to go straight through, but a testament to how strong the glass is nowadays. It doesn't shatter, it just simply spiders. Nonetheless, it has to be replaced.
Taken by Skudnichka. Seattle's got the puck at center. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
A timely save is everything to your team, and this goaltender, he bails his team out.
Studnika's got it. Now they'll look to see what they can do with it offensively. Steps across the line and on the attack down the right side. Slides it back to the blue line.
As a rookie, he's got an assist, but he's still looking for his first NHL goal.
Reaches out and uses the stick. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Fires it on net. And now it's grabbed by Muvarare. He carries the puck up along the wing. Gets the full use of the stick on the poke check. And now he moves it quickly to Kapari. And that's poked away by Dumoulin. Seattle's got it along the wall. And that's intercepted by Appleton. They've got a two-on-one. Textbook defensive effort to end that rush. Handles it along the blue line. Too many bodies in the way. The Kraken have taken possession along the wall. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. In the final moments of this period, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Los Angeles wins the draw in the neutral zone. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Los Angeles on the attack. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. The Kraken have gained control of the puck in their own zone. Across the line. Good stand-up hit on the play.
Russo's in the right spot at the right time. Just a brilliant save.
Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. Drives to the sweet spot. Stopped with the waffle maker by Binnington. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Can't hang on to the puck after taking a knock. Picked up along the boards by Byram. The Kings take it along the wall. And that doesn't reach the net. And that's knocked away by Byfield. And that's a great heads-up play by Oleksiak. They go on the attack through center. Seattle's got possession here in the neutral zone. Drouin's got the puck. Quick shot! Scores! It's in! It's in the back of the net, and I think he put it in on his own.
Oh, he did, James. I don't think he knew where that puck was. That's a frustrating goal, as he puts it himself. This is the type of player that you want on your team. You want on your line, James. There's no question about it, because you know that if you just get available, he's going to find a way to open up a lane for you. That's how good his hands are.
Seattle's coaches wanted to see more pucks on net going into this one, and I'd say through the better part of this first period, they have done just that. Los Angeles takes a hold of the puck in the neutral zone. Seattle's got control of it now from their own end. Across to Drouin. Oh, stays out as he gets a piece of that one.
Binnington's made a great save, and even better is the redirect to the corner.
Here's a chance. Scores! What a shot!
What an incredible shot, and that quick release just fools the goalie high. Man, did he ever get that puck up in a hurry? The goaltender can't catch up to it, and it goes bar down and into the net.
Goings of the period. Los Angeles would love to answer back with a quick strike as they still trail by a pair.
Here's a change.
And they've got the puck after that neutral zone faceoff. Tenacious battle for the puck along the wall. Feeds the puck to Pettersson. Knocked away in the offensive zone. The Kraken have possession along the boards. Seattle's got it in their own end with time against them. Slides it to Pettersson. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit.
Shoot the puck.
Fires it. Just line. All right, there's the end of period number one. We'll take a breather. I'll recharge. The players will too. And we're coming back with period number two right after this.
Just a reminder to always keep your eye on the puck.
And we're about set to drop the puck here on period number two. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. All right, Pounder, how would you assess this game through the first 20 minutes played?
Husso's performance was outstanding in the first 20 minutes. I mean, he got shelled. He's got to be exhausted, James. His team needs to pick it up in front of him if they want to stay in this game.
Schultz carries the puck in his own zone. And he slides it quickly to Sheary. Dishes it to Schultz. Moves it to Kopitar. Here's a shot. Just misses.
There's so many moving parts in the game of hockey, which is why it's one of the most difficult sports in the world. And he gets to that prime time scoring area. You don't get that too often, and he just sails it and misses the net.
Lots of time left in this period. 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far. LA's got possession of the puck. Great use of the stick at center by Drouin. The Kings have a hold of it in the defensive zone. LA's on the attack. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
Sometimes when you lose the puck, it's a product of trying to do too much. Sometimes keeping it simple is more effective.
Los Angeles plays it against the boards. The Kraken have gained control of the puck along the wall. Into the offensive end now. Quick shot!
In the game of hockey, you know that your opponent is told to attack and drive the net and really get in the eyes of the tender. And for the goaltender, it's really important when there's a lot of traffic in front to make sure they have their eyes. So it's out battling, out working your opponent for those sight lines. He does an impressive job of making that save.
They've got some momentum here. And he gets it for that. And the puck departs the zone. The Kings gain possession. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. Can't hang on to the biscuit after that. Takes a shot. There's the whistle, and here's the goal. The Kraken have to spend the next 2 minutes under man.
The first penalty kill of the game for this group here. We know their penalty kills rank toward the bottom of the league, but this group's got a lot of They just might be able to shut down this power play unit.
Nice job to escape the zone. Poked away at center by Skudnichka. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Moves it around along the half wall. It's good! With the man advantage, and they make it click. Los Angeles has made this a one-goal hockey game after that strike here in period number two.
Well, and they're playing urgent, but they have patience, and that's exactly what you want to see. You have to be calm, even under pressure.
Gains possession with both centers all tied up in the draw. Sherry's got it in the offensive zone. Slides the puck down low. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. Let's see the call here. The Kraken have been called for tripping on the play.
A little bit of teamwork goes a long way, guys, and we know this power play unit's ranked toward the bottom of the league, but they were successful with it so far tonight. Second power play is on the ice right now, and let's see what happens with this one.
Can't hang on to the puck after the play. Kuznikas recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. And they take possession after the defensive zone faceoff. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And they clear the zone, and that'll shave some time off.
A great sequence by the PK unit. Really aggressive, close quickly on the puck, and they get it down the ice.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Gets the puck in deep. And he takes the dish. Now a quick pass to Burakovsky. Sends the feed in front. Deep inside the defensive end, still trying to clear. Nice poke check. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. LA's moving it up the ice. Here's a short pass to Burakovsky. Shot, and that carries off a body in the lane. The Kraken have possession shorthanded. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Time of the essence here.
Yeah, they can't skate it. They got to move it to be able to gain entry quickly.
Seattle's got the puck along the wall. Grabbed along the board by Middlestad. Puck grabbed by Byram.
10 seconds left.
McCann standing up, ready to go.
Hammers it on net. Blocked in traffic. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Pass across the ice. Oh, look at the pass! Stopped by Bennington. Truex tripped up and the official's hand is in the air signaling penalty. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Beniers. Here comes the call.
Such a tough penalty to take when the game's within reach. They're looking for the equalizer. Now they find themselves shorthanded.
Another scoring opportunity looms here.
They've already scored on the power play tonight, James, and if it ain't broke, you don't fix it. The coach has got them all ready to go, fired up. Wait a second, James. I believe there's going to be a call right there. An infraction happens.
Los Angeles is in the offensive zone. Moves it to the middle, and that doesn't go as it's off a stick. Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up.
Three penalties in one period. You got to stay disciplined. And what it does is it disrupts the flow of your bench. Only your PKers are getting out of there.
A little four on four coming up here.
Four on four. You want to utilize north, south, east, west, and capitalize on the speed with the extra ice available. You can bet your coaching staff is going to put some pretty quick players out there.
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Seattle's gained possession along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Tatar. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Sends it into the offensive zone. Works it across to Schultz. And it's a quick pass to Tatar. Moves inside. Gets in front of him. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. Scooped up along the wall by Mubarare.
10 seconds on the clock.
Shot! Stops it with a glove! Los Angeles now has a brief window to go to work on the power play with the penalty up. Deneau's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. Los Angeles will go to work here in the offensive end. Oh, what a save in front!
This is an impressive save right here, James. I mean, there's a ton of net front.
Oh, how did that stay out? It goes up the inside of the post. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
PK unit knows that they not only have to kill this penalty off and keep the game within reach, but maybe they can be opportunistic and pounce on a loose puck for an opportunity.
Another power play opportunity coming up here as they set up at the faceoff.
Gotta love when it feels easy, James. When the power play is working, the puck is moving, there's motion, everything seems directed at the net.
Denied by Husso. Tries to feed it over to Tatar. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. Sent into the offensive zone. Seattle's got a hold of it against the wall. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone.
McCann's looking to complete the hat trick. He's got two in the game. He's looking for his third.
Los Angeles is across the blue line. Fires it into the offensive zone. Takes the bank pass feed. Takes a spill onto the ice and loses the puck. Deneau's lugging the puck. The Kraken have taken over in the neutral zone. With possession along the wall. Tanais are in front. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Coyle's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And now he moves it quickly to Appleton. Heading to the front of the net. Fantastic save. The Kings have it in the offensive zone. Picked off by Goodrow. LA's got it in the neutral zone. Quick pass to Anderson. And that was read perfectly. What a play by Goodrow. Turns it away. There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. Kupari's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. They win the draw and go on the attack. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. And that's blocked from someone in front.
10 seconds.
Middle stats, penalty is almost expired.
That knocks him off the puck. The Kings have it now. And the power play comes up empty. Both teams back to even strength. And he gets a chunk of that to keep it out.
Sometimes when your PK is struggling, you gotta get a bit of puck luck. And you know how you get it? But keeping your nose to the grindstone, working hard, and finding ways to straight line skate. Get in the shot lanes, get to the middle of the ice, and when you can attack, attack the puck carrier.
Studnik has won the draw, and they're on the attack. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. A shot denied by the goaltender. And he slides it quickly to Lombardi. Passes over to Studnik. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Taken along the wall by Vesey. Moves it quickly over to Smith. LA's looking to break out of their own end. Steps into the offensive end. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Receives the pass. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Here's a chance. And that goes off course wide. Slides it diagonally to Burakovsky. Takes the feed. LA's got it along the wall. CeCe's moving the puck through his own zone. Quick feed to Garland. And that's broken up. CeCe's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. Oh, some strong physicality on the play. Here's the official call.
And yet another penalty is called, so out comes the PK unit. And you know what? They are taxed. They are worn down. If this continues, it's all going to backfire.
And they'll roll the power play unit right back out.
When a power play is executing and it feels right, everyone is clicking. The chemistry just looks like it's synergized. And this team, they're on fire right now.
Now a quick pass to Eller. And he slides it quickly to Deneau. Slides the puck over. The Kraken have gained possession off the wall. Sends the pass over. Los Angeles looks to attack. Looking to break out here on the power play. Seattle's got it into the offensive zone. Good heads-up defensive play as he extends the stick. Down the left wing, across into the offensive end. And they'll battle for that loose puck along the boards.
That stretch pass was a beauty, James.
And that's poked away. And he's pulled over to the ice and loses the puck. Seattle's got the puck. Strong defensive effort. Puck scooped up by Goodrow. Great save from in tight.
He reads this play perfectly, James. He gets tight to the shooter. There's no room to put it by him.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. This power play only has time for one more rush.
They'll have to play with urgency and not just skate the puck, but move it fast.
Gets a piece of it to keep it out. LA's got possession while undermanned. Power play has expired.
When average PK is starting to find its stride there with that kill, and it's all about what you can do next, and that was a good one.
The Kings try to get a stop. All alone! Stars him on the breakaway. Can't keep a hold of it. The Kings going to work on offense. Oh, wow! Stuffs it in!
He made some consecutive saves there. He's got to be wondering where his defense are. I mean, how about a little help?
Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. Here we go, odd man rush. And that was to the side. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Here in the later stages of this period, 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. LA's got control of it now from their own end.
Shot!
Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. Here comes the call.
Some fragile timing here, James, at the end of the period. It's a close game. The PKers have to get to work. They can get some rest in the intermission, and they can start the next period.
Brings the period to an end. All right, third period just around the corner. We'll get a clean sheet of ice. I'm going to get more popcorn, and we're coming back with much more next.
Are you looking to impress at your next group event? Then rent out one of our luxury bars.
Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. The Kings' power play continues to start the frame, and they win the draw. Quick feed down low, and he comes up with it, and he keeps possession. Here he is in front, big time stop. Quick shot, and that's blocked in traffic. Moves it to Burakovsky. They are really starting to apply the pressure here in the offensive end. And the defensive team's got it now. And he comes up with it. LA's got a 5-on-3 and lots of time on their side.
On a one-goal deficit on the power play now, you have to take advantage. You have to find a way to get the coverage moving and find good scoring opportunities.
The Kings ready to go on the attack. Can't get it to go. What a steal in his own end. Moves it to the middle. What a finish on the play.
That's a hard shot. The goaltender looks like he's just getting to position, gets a piece of it, but it still goes in.
At the face-off dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. The Kings win it. Moves the puck along the half wall. Seattle's penalty killer's got a hold of it. Puck clears the zone. from their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. LA's looking to break out. And that's knocked away by Dumoulin. The Kraken have taken possession along the wall. Picked up along the boards by BC. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. LA's on the attack. With the blast! And stops that big bomb! And the puck clears the zone. BC's been whacked on the play. The official's arm is up in the air.
Well, the refs are calling a really tight game, and man, this has been a parade to the penalty box, and the entire bench looks agitated, and as a result, they keep taking more.
And it's four against four here with the puck set to drop.
Not typically that we see four-on-four action, although it's a lot of fun. You certainly know they practice it in practice. This is something that they're aware of. They know what they're doing. They want to possess the puck and try and create numerical advantage.
Pass back to the point. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. And it goes off a stick. Feeds the puck over to Dumoulin. Dumps it in. Penalty expires and the PP unit gets set to go to work. Here's a blast! Too much congestion in front. Sends it in deep. Battle along the wall. From their own end as they get a fresh set of legs here for this man advantage. The Kings gain control of the puck. There's a collision with some authority. Angles it over to Roy. From the boards, he takes that pass. Time ticking away here on this man advantage.
Keeping it simple and creating some speed, but they have to gain entry fast.
Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Big pass feed. Play is blown dead with the offside. Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Puck picked up by Drouin. Oh, stick save and a beaut. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Penalty expires. Both teams now back to even strength, and we are still tied. Really love the effort by the penalty killers on that one.
For an average PK, thought they did a much better job, James, just reading and anticipating and being very aggressive on the puck.
Seattle's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Quick pass to Burakovsky. The Kraken all alone! Stopped on the breakaway! What a save he made there!
Well, I loved how he challenged the shooter on this, James. He didn't sit back in his net. He came right out to the top of the paint and said, if you're going to beat me, you got to find room.
Picked up along the wall by McCann. Takes a shot! We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. It's all tied up. LA's got it in the defensive zone. Grabbed along the board by Mubarari. Here's a short pass to Clark. Los Angeles looks to break out of their own end. The Kraken have gained control of the puck along the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. And they'll dump it in. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Moves it quickly over to Mubarari. Slides the puck across to Clark. The Kings played along the boards. Here's a pass down low. Quick feed to Appleton. And makes the save. Biddington's got the puck. And we'll get a stoppage in play.
Well, and this is a huge play right here. Just recognizing the tempo of the game and being able to dictate it. He's done it all night.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Oh, a clutch save! And sends it just out of reach.
Impressive save. Love looking
coming up, and Cheryl, a critical one at that for both sides here.
Well, you know that the goaltender is extremely fatigued, and just look at the last shift, and in their own zone, finding ways to get the puck out, and of course, the opponent just owning play, hemming them in, and finding ways to get the puck to the net, so they've got to continue that pressure, and if you're on the goaltender side, you got to make sure you get it out of the zone and give them some rest.
Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. Can't get a hold of that pass.
A chance in front. The shot. Oh, what a chance right there, but misses.
Well, creativity and good body positioning opens up that lane, but just sails it over.
Puck dumped in, and the forwards go for a change. Los Angeles has it near the wall. Puts it on net, comes up with a stop. Byron's exploring options with the puck. The Kraken have taken possession in their own end. Loose puck battle along the boards. Moves it to Pettersson. Handles the puck. And that's knocked away. Quick pass across to Vallardi. The Kraken have taken control of the puck. And somehow he hangs on. Los Angeles looks to move the puck from their own end. Quick pass to Kraus. Unable to reach that one. Here's a short pass. He scores! And the deadlock is broken as they take the lead.
Well, that's a huge shift, and you can see everyone standing up on the bench. They know how much it means, but it's the next shift that matters most now, James. You want to kind of push and put pressure on your opponent when they're down. I really like the way they move the puck around to wait for the right time to be able to move that puck for the one-timer in that low slot area. He didn't have much time to get it off, but he got some wood on it and buried it.
The Kraken have jumped in front by a one-goal margin here in the third.
And it's tough to close these types of games out because it's been scratching and clawing by both teams all the way long here, James. So you know that this one's going to be a test to the finish. They got to be ready for it. The opponent's going to come with some urgency now.
The Kings get a hold of the puck in their own end. LA's in transition. Off the left wing and into center. Right in front of the official's eyes, and the hand is in the air. Here comes the sentence.
You're trailing by one and you take a penalty, not the way to get back in the game. They recognize where the openings have been. But what I love about it is they're not afraid to change it up. The motion on this power play and these sequences have really been the reason they've been successful.
And that shot goes nowhere as the line was filled. And he turned that aside as we continue play here. Scores! And there's another power play goal. Wow.
Well, practice makes perfect. And you know that they've been working on this in practice. They've got the right personnel. Coaching staff has showed them video of how they want it executed, and they deliver tonight.
The Kraken have extended the lead to 2 here in the midway mark of this third period, and now they can see the finish line, right?
Well, they can certainly see the finish line. I mean, more of a secure lead for sure. Changes the mindset of this game. I think they still need to continue to attack, play aggressive, but they also have to recognize when they're in a defensive structure to be responsible. The game is in the loom here. They got to see it out. I love this snapshot from in tight, James, that beats the goaltender. But how about the will to get to those tough areas? I mean, that's what it's all about. You can have the skill, but you got to have the will.
Los Angeles has come to life in period number 3 as they get one back.
This is going
to
be a battle of wills here, James. Both teams want this game.
the defenders, they want to make sure that they're cleaning up the house. And on the other side of it, you got a team that just scored. They can feel it. They're just within one. They have to continue to attack.
We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Calgary's coming up next on the schedule. Get your tickets. It should be a good time. Well, past the midway mark of this period, LA showing a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Scooped up along the wall by Coyle. Los Angeles gains a hold of possession. Takes the pass on the left wing. Takes the pass. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Coyle's got it in the corner. Looks to set up at the point now. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. Lays the puck into that play. Shot. Handles that one. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right.
Seattle's top line has been just that tonight. They've contributed offensively, and they're a reason they're in the lead.
Spence is taking it from his own end. And he hangs on to the puck. The Kraken have possession along the boards. And it's a quick pass to Tatar. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now.
But this time of the game, you know the coach is in your ear. You got to find a way to make a good puck decision. Get it in deep. Don't give up anything offensively.
And skilled use of the stick to put the puck away. Taken by Goodrow. Uses the boards with the bank pass. And they continue to fight for that puck along the wall. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Seattle's got a hold of it along the wall. LA's looking to break out of their own end. And now he moves it quickly to Deneau. Here's a shot. That goes wide.
Los Angeles has to find a way to make good on their chances. They've been all around the net and have had a lot of puck possession time. Just haven't been able to cash in.
Moves into the slot.
Tangible effort that you can't teach, James. That's all about desperation and the will to stop that puck.
Under a minute to play in this dandy. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Roy. The Kraken have the puck against the boards.
Binnington's last save is one that's going to be remembered for a while, James. It's going to be on the highlight reel. It's on one of mine now. I mean, he stole one there. It was all but in, and that desperation and compete level, it makes the save.
Takes it to the net. The Kraken have gained control of the puck in their own zone. Feces got it along the wing. Takes a shot. Too much traffic in the lane. That's it. There's the final horn to